driving the bus! Whoa! Can I come sit on your bus? Where are you gonna take us? Drive the bus, drive the bus, here we go! Whoa! Nicole, get on the bus!
Well, I have to leave my other child outside.
Cadence, what should we call this? How about the struggle bus?
We're on the struggle bus.
And do the gas. That's the gas down there. Push that one down with your leg. Now this one, look. Yeah, good job. Say cheese! Are you liking the Children's Museum? How are you liking the Children's Museum so far?
It's fun!
Oh! What's your favorite part about it? So far, my favorite part is the bus.
Oh, the bus. Cadence really likes the bus.
Good jump. Cadence, can you show me how this one works? How does this go? And what about these ones? Now type it in the computer. Okay, that'll be $100.
camp so far?
It's fun. Now we're upstairs.
What rooms have we seen?
We saw the train room, the fire truck room.
Music room.
Music room.
Toddler area.
The bus, the toddler area. This is like, it's all set up like a city then.
Real fast. Do it real fast. There you go. Faster.
Station, a train station, a grocery store, and then tons of fun activities for
science
the kids.
Science experiments.
We were there for like almost 3 hours and easily could have stayed longer, so definitely worth the $11 to get in.